Tommy Capps was an 18-year-old high school dropout in 1966 when he was drafted into the Army as a replacement and eventually sent to Vietnam. A search-and-destroy mission ended Capps' stint in the war-torn country after 3 months and 1 day.
I was face down, and I pushed myself up on my hands, and I saw blood gushing out. But when I coughed and I didn't cough up blood, I figured then that I was probably going to survive.
A building exploded, leaving Capps with serious shrapnel wounds. He lost an eye and has permanent nerve damage in his face.
You do the very best you can do. Whatever it is, you do the very best you can do, but you do more than what you're expected.
Capps says the experience gave him the discipline to finish high school and achieve his goals. Retired now, he worked in law enforcement in Stover, Russellville, Lorrie, and the Morgan County Sheriff's Department. Eventually, Capps joined the prestigious State Technical Assistance Team to help bring down hundreds of child abusers and molesters.
Tom has always been a good role model, and when he was a deputy sheriff, he never once had to pull his weapon on anybody because they always referred to him as the Andy Griffith of our community.
Capps says he couldn't have gotten where he is today without the support of his hometown.
This is not for me as much as it is for all of our military community and the other folks that has worked throughout their lives doing whatever they need to do for the betterment of our overall community.
Capps' son Andrew and stepson Dustin have both spent time in their father's shoes. Andrew as a Marine in Desert Storm and Dustin as a captain in the 35th Combat Division and most recently as a JAG in Kuwait. Jessica Troike, KRCG 13, Versailles.